Oh! and death have drawn our attention to a new battlefield. A dry, foreign battlefront, battered by the winds and sands, boiling with war. This is not just a battle of mortals. Creatures fey and wild also enter the fray. And gods, the lords of other lands war here. A larger struggle is afoot. What is this that causes gods terrible and diverse to clash and to war, to take on the very titans? We see our path clear. The Celts should not be absent from this fight. The Morrigan comes to feed on blood and chaos.
Coveting the powers of faith, the gods created civilization. Since then, miraculous signs were spread throughout humanity. To make their presence felt by all creatures, the demigods descended to the human realm. Humanity devoutly worshipped the gods and prayed for their peace. Yet, cycle after cycle, catastrophes devastated earthly civilization. In the wake of these revelations, the faith of humanity was on the brink of collapse. This foolish treachery is deluding our subjects. Only destruction can bring them back under our rule. Let's send out the demigods for battle.
I fear their loyalty has already decayed.
Worthless humans. Death is your only way home. Petty warriors, the brilliant light of Aegis shines upon your armor. The flames of war have been ignited. The majestic gods are the awakening of humanity. Who will you